Right. I'm not gonna say anything right now.
After we get fried chicken?
Adventure? Oh snap, yikes!
Do you think that there would be a snake inside of here? Probably. Let's run. Why do you think that sand is black?
Because it's real wet.
Oh.
It's got different minerals in it.
Bye. Later, losers.
Sweet chin nails.
Next time we come, Logan, I think we should bring a trash bag and try and pick up all the litter we can.
That would probably be weird, but okay.
But I've seen a lot of beer cans and some regular plastic trash, and there's some styrofoam over there. No, I don't think it's stealing trash. I think it's pretty good for the environment.
No, not stealing trash!
What kind of snakes did I say live out here?
Copperhead.
And what else?
Rattle.
No, water snake.
Water snake. Are there some snakes in the water?
Sometimes. What kind of fish live in this water? Can you eat trout?
Yes.
How do you catch trout? What kind of fishing rod do you like to use out here to catch trout?
Surf rod.
No. It's a trout, an ultralight or a fly rod? Are you being careful? Are you checking for snakes? Logan, Zach was just telling me that all these trees have fallen down, and then the water and the current and maybe a storm pushed them all down here together.
Wow.
Do you think this is the house for any animals?
The house for any animals, I would probably say a frog.
A frog? Okay. Anything else you think lives in these trees?
Probably like spiders because they're out in the wild and all that.
Spiders?
Yeah.
Woo! That's muddy. They might have blasted these because there's holes in that rock over there.
Wait a second. I want to try.
It's a rare sighting of a grumpy 6-year-old. Logan, how are you feeling?
Good.
What happened? We went down to a waterfall.
And I got a kendo stick.
And I slid in the mud. I'm okay though. You doing okay? Just a little sweaty. Let's keep going. Okay, the thing's gonna flip. Logan, how do you feel? Why are you so sweaty?
I was watching